David O'Leary coming to the near post and headed down by Sunderland. 15 minutes gone and the ex-Wolves player scores against his old side. Nelson patching Hibbitt. Oh, he's tried well! Oh, that's a brilliant goal! That is a brilliant goal! Oh, he really does pull those out of the drawer from time to time. Lovely turn, all in one movement. Jennings was a bit off his line and it curled right over his head into the far corner at the bottom. Magic goal received with great delight by the Wolves supporters who've travelled down. 40 seconds plus injury time for a 10-man Wolves side. Must be about 2 minutes of injuries and stoppages. Bit of pushing going on. Young, Macdonald!